Yo man, yo man, yo man. When I shoot, I don't miss. It's your boy Vire Chris, and I'm back with another video, bruh. I'm back with another video, and I'm back with another banger, bruh. Today's recording day, so you already know what I'm saying, bruh. It's a lit day. Listen, today we got Youngie Ace game over. Bruh, you done already heard all the disses and all that, bro. You ain't heard it from your boy. So tap in, you know what I'm saying? He be all this beef between him and Fulio, bruh. It's crazy, bro. It's absolutely crazy. Somebody trolled him on Fulio on Instagram, bruh. Bruh, it's all types of stuff going on. I ain't even gonna lie to you, bruh. I need to react to that for real. You wanna see me react to that? Let me know, bruh. But yeah, let's jump right into this video. Now he know. That's tough though. That's tough though, Ace. I ain't gonna lie. That's tough. He said game over. He said game over. Wonder who he's talking about there.
Yeah, I know I smoke dead people, man. You know what I'm saying? I smoke six.
No. Ace, what are you doing? Let me go ahead.
I've been the more I got a call with his dick. I smoke six. Five in the more I got a call with his dick. What is this? That on the float, that on the ride, miss six. Oh, no. I'm steady screaming out for the long, for the six. Fuck the six. Four in the car, one of them dead, three I hit. I told them niggas that don't.
Four on the call, one on the dead, three got hit, bro. That's confirmation. That's confirmation. That's confirmation. This is officially a Fulio diss.
You want a war? You want a war? Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch. I told them step a little hard around this bitch, nigga. Hey, I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit. You want a war? You want a war? Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch. Step hard around this bitch. Knocking off his top, bullets through the windshield, can't miss him with his chop. I told them niggas don't come and play with me.
Come on, man, that's another one.
I told them niggas watch what they saying to me. Nigga, I kill for shit like this. Nigga, I live for shit like this. And the nigga went to that grave and took a picture. They got hit. And the nigga that made the.
Whoa. Any nigga that went to that grave and took a picture, they got hit. Okay. Bro, y'all gotta let me know if I'm wrong, bro. But on Fulio's song, When I See You, did he not hang around? You know what I'm saying? Was he not hanging around his homeboy grave? Was that song not literally shot at his grave on the day his homeboy died? Or am I tripping, bro? Because yeah, bro, that's crazy. Any nigga who went around that grave and took a picture, they got hit, man. You heard him.
I bet he got that shit split. Hit a nigga, I caught a trap. I bet he got his shit flipped. Nigga, I caught him out of trap. I bought a car and bust him. They saying rest in peace to him. I'm screaming, fuck him. Tell our ops to come outside and slide for six. It ain't a word that y'all get wrong. Boys get high from this. Five in the morning, I got a car. What is this?
Oh my god.
That on the float, that on the ride, miss six. I'm steady screaming out for the long, for the six. Four in the car, one of them dead, three I hit. I told them niggas they don't want no war with this shit. You want a war? Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch. Yeah, step hard around this bitch. In this trip. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit. You want a war? Mm-hmm. You want a war? Hey,
yeah.
I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch. Step hard around this bitch. Damn. Hey, 4-1 sweet ball game, nigga. Ball game. Don't doubt what they call me, nigga. Bitch, I'm running shit like Tony. I don't give no fuck. 76 souls and knock his face off. Now pick him up.
Wow.
For any round nigga feeling play, you niggas could get it too. Cause I got bodies under my belt and all I know is shoot. With 22 down inside my eyes, I lost my mind.
What you doing?
Karma do the all, I know get back, do a time. 5-5-6 increase the murder out of the body on the way. Mask on, get up close, this another close case. Got Julio shots to the face. I
I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch. Step hard around this bitch, ho. Oh, oh. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
They don't want a war with this shit. They don't want a
war. I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch, nigga. Yeah.
That's crazy, bro. That's crazy, dog. That's a direct diss towards Fulio, bro. You can tell. You could tell because the voodoo part, you know what I'm saying? Fully always saying, oh, he always saying he do this and he do that, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to speak on other stuff because that ain't my religion, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, bro, he, like, that's crazy, dog. Now, what I want to know for real is, like, is bro taking, just taking credit for this, you know what I'm saying? Like, Ace genuinely, like, I don't know if he's dissing him. I know he's dissing him, but I don't know if he's taking credit for the kill, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, bro. Based off the song, y'all gotta let me know that in the comments, bro. Rating 1 through 10, I'm gonna get at a 9.7. A 9.7 is fair. A 9.7 is fair for sure. The beat is hard. The beat is definitely hard. I ain't gonna lie. And I like Ace's beats, bro. Go listen to the last song I reacted to him by him. Yeah, he hard, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you don't know Ace, now you do, bro. So let me know in the comments what y'all gonna rate that 1 through 10. And also hit that subscribe button for your boy, because he almost to 500 subscribers, bro. We've been grinding for this and we're going absolutely crazy. Dropping, you know what I'm saying? Tapping with your boy, man. Wanna shoot? I don't miss being your boy by Chris. And I'll catch you in the next video. We out.